Okay, we have to break this door open.
Do whatever you have to do, Paul.
Okay, here it goes. Hands of my girlfriend. Did you rape her? Tell me right now. No, but I was about to. It's too bad I didn't get that far. He was being very difficult. Don't you even talk about my woman like that, you dirtbag. She's not like that, and you know it. Vicky told me that you practically ignored her throughout your relationship with her. And now you think she would have you. She doesn't want you. You really need a lesson in learning to treat a woman right. Whatever, lame dude. Okay, you want to have an attitude with me, fine. Get out now, before I throw you out the window. Are you okay, Vic?
Yes, now I am. Thank you very much. But you have to still go to New York City, though.
Actually, there was a quick change of plans. I'm spending the night with you tonight, and tomorrow, I'm turning Lucy into my boss, and we'll both be happy forever. Lucy is so selfish that she put your life in danger. All she thinks about is herself, and if I did actually leave, who knows what would have happened to you.
I know, Paul. And when you talk to your boss tomorrow, recommend mental help for her.
That's on the top of my list. But for now, I'm going to cheer you up, my love. Did you want to?
Yes. If you will carry me to the bed.
Yes, of course.
We better lock the door.
I already have it covered, sweetheart.
Honey, you made it.
Yes, I did. I have great news. Lucy was fired and is being held for mental observation.
That's great, honey.
I have a question.
Yes, anything, Paul.
How would you like to be on the news tomorrow with me?
Yes, I would love to. It's about time we let everyone know we're a happy couple, in love.
That's what I was going to say.